आज हम काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क क्रॉस करते हुए फिर से गुवाहाटी की तरफ आगे बढ़ रहे हैं और सेम लॉट्स ऑफ टी गार्डन ऑल ब्यूटीफुल मड हाउस मेड फ्रॉम बैम्बू एंड मड एंड बीटल नट ट्री बैम्बू ट्री ऑल एथनिक पीपल दैट कर वी वी सॉ द राइनो एलिफेंट्स ऑल इन द रूट. That's a wonderful place. We can say very less population, very less vehicle on the road. Roads are very clean, weather is very clean. It's quite rainy in the summer. And prior to the experience of this Guwahati and all the nearby areas, cycling experience, we did the Kashmir to Kanyakumari thing, and there it was scorchingly hot in the north. Center was like quite humid and the south was quite rainy, but here it's all rainy and pleasant. No summer, no scorching heats, and people are very pleasing.